When this dog approaches some food, another dog's playful snarls are played back. The dog seems curious, but the sound doesn't stop it from taking the bone. Here, a dog hears the growls of a dog being approached by a stranger. But these don't deter it from grabbing the bone either. In another scenario, the sound of a dog protecting its food is played back. This time, the dog backs off. These experiments suggest that dogs can distinguish between different types of growls.